did you know about 2001, A Space Odyssey? The film was shot almost entirely at England's Shepperton Studios and MGM British Studios. Massive sets were built for the film's locations, including a 30-ton rotating Ferris wheel set meant to portray the Discovery's gravity. Built by a British aircraft company called the Vickers Armstrong Engineering Group,